You should have never mixed me and Bus Up. It's a lethal combination. And the beat goes. Yeah. Hallway and T-Bone. What y'all know about that? Let's go. I'm trying to change this music, my nizzle, it's official. I'm tired of hearing heaters that whistle and sizzle when gangsters pull out their pistols. I'm like Moni trying to get in the middle and siddle the difference, cause too many rappers is tripping. Don't nobody wanna listen. Plus I'm tired of all the cussing and cursing, so I started rehearsing, working on converting a better version for every person that's hurting, lurking, searching for life's purpose, feeling suicidal and worthless, but you ain't certain. If you're ready to die, leave this earth's surface and cross over and see what's on the other side of this life's curtain. Call me the Moses of rap, taking it back to the days when this artifact was in battle. Women and cats, I'm sick of this rap. Matter of fact, how many more women you finna pimp and gangsters we gonna cap? We murdered them all. Pac and Biggie, they ain't here anymore. Better do something, sound like Trump, because I'm going to war. To all the players popping off at the lip, front in the street game like you a pimp. You're coming up or going down with the ship. Like victims from big guns, better panic, cause I'm charismatic and automatic. When it comes to this phonographic magic, I gotta have it like an addict. I'm the magnet pulling these Asiatic and Hispanic bandits and make them put down their cannons. I'm standing for unity in rural communities filled with darkness and cruelty, where men get women paid off for nudity. It's soon to be all over. I cross over barriers of hate and racism, plus I bring the crossover. I'm out to change all the images in our villages and all the religious criticisms from church citizens. Always pointing, judging, shrugging your shoulders at the adulterers, fornicators and cobras, but never question our culture. Biggie prophesied, ready to die. 50 took five and got rich, and Pac's mama still crying. To all the players popping off at the lip, front in the street game like you a pimp. You're coming up or going down with the ship. Credit card fraud is next. They write them checks for chicks on them porno flips. When they shake their hips sick with them chains and whips, it gets even worse. Truth hurts, but don't be mad at me. I ain't the one getting paid enhancing your rear anatomy. And gradually, they rotting out like bad cavities and periodically prostituting armed robberies. This how we raise the little children of America to grow up and be criminals, rapists, and bomb terrorists. From the second they're born, innocent but torn between these two worlds, fighting for souls like a tug of war. Who's keeping score? Got juveniles in the morgue. Winning the boards and steady praising the Lord, they cheer and roar. Eagle tripping has gotta stop.